So NetApp stock just dropped over 20%. Is this a good time to jump in? Well, let's find out, and as always, do some research. So NetApp stock is a hybrid cloud data services and management company. And what happened is that they gave preliminary results warning investors that the quarter will be down from around 1.4 to 1.2 billion, and the full year guidance was lowered by 5 to 10%. Now, there are two stories here, or at least a combination of two stories. One is that there's slow economic growth, and that is causing their numbers to be decreased here. And the other story is that there might be other big cloud companies that are cannibalizing and eating NetApp's lunch. So which one is it, though? We've seen big companies like Amazon and Microsoft report huge numbers in the cloud space. So it might be the cannibalization. Do I like NetApp stock here? Well, I personally don't completely buy into the whole turnaround story that they've done. And fundamentally, I prefer companies that have a pure cloud strategy, and because that's definitely the future. And instead of starting on-prem and moving to a hybrid like NetApp, there are new companies that are already pure cloud and have a big advantage. So why talk about NetApp stock then? Well, what happened was when NetApp warned about the preliminary results, it caused a greater sell-off in the space. So great companies like VMware, Salesforce, and Cisco now might be on sale. So Salesforce dropped over 3%. Cisco dropped almost 4%. And VMware dropped over 8%. And these are great companies that I definitely have my eye on, and these are worth looking into. And one notable thing about Salesforce is they recently acquired Tableau, which is a best-of-breed data visualization software company. And I think it was an excellent move by Salesforce. And they're becoming a giant in the software space. And we've seen something similar to this recently. In June, when the behemoth Broadcom announced earnings and they talked about the uncertainty and economic problems in their space, it caused a huge sell-off in the semiconductor space, like Micron, AMD. All these companies sharply fell in response to the Broadcom's earnings. And in hindsight, that was a great buying opportunity for these companies. So is this going to be another one of those scenarios? Because I do think that the larger pure cloud play companies like Microsoft Azure and Amazon Web Services are really taking NetApp's lunch. And this would make a great opportunity for these cloud companies that dropped and others that dropped as well in the space. So there's a lot of other cloud companies that dropped as well that you can look into. And keep in mind that these stocks can pull back even further. So always start with a small position. Keep in mind that the Fed recently cut rates and the market responded very poorly to a few choice words that Powell made and has sold off since. Not as sharply as these cloud stocks, though. And then also Trump's tweet about the new 10% tariffs on China also made the market sell off again. So we might be in store for a significant sell-off in the near future. So be aware of that we might see lower lows in a lot of different sectors as well, not just the cloud stocks, which might be a great buying opportunity. And keep in mind that I'm not a professional financial advisor, and these videos are for your entertainment purposes only. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to like and subscribe.